And actually, after Vincent died, Theo died a year later. And then there was a young widow with one son, my grandfather. He was 1 year old then. And the widow had 200 paintings, about many, many drawings, 800 letters. And she, the special thing is that she kept the collection together. Actually, she edited the letters and she tried to make Vincent more famous. And she sold some paintings to provide for her son. And in the end, Vincent became more famous and then she stopped selling it. And our grandfather founded the board of the Vincent van Gogh Foundation, which owns all the works, nearly all the works, in the Vincent van Gogh Museum in Amsterdam.
Okay, and how does it feel like to be in this modern-day artist impression of one of your grandfather's paintings?
Yeah, well, I actually, when I see those things, I have to think about Vincent. What would he think about it? And I think he would be very, very happy to be of such influence still 125 years after his death.